So I think that would be one of the things would be security issues. As more devices or people get connected to the internet, not everybody's aware of how you actually protect your network from some of the threats that's happening on the internet. And the challenging part is that it's not that you only affect yourself, but then your network or your IoT device may be used as a basis to attack somebody else without you being aware of it. But not everybody has the same level of expertise or awareness level. So I think that kind of like awareness raising to the large number of internet users would be a challenge.